Hey guys, welcome back to What Is She Cooking? All right, so this is just a quick episode to show you guys something different. So it's Sunday, I'm gonna do my meal prep for the week for you guys. So I'm gonna be making both of my lunches and my dinner. Well, one lunch, one dinner for the whole entire week. So for lunch, a couple of days, it's gonna be some salmon and some squash. And then for lunch also, I'm gonna have some chicken breast tenders and some green beans. Well, for dinner, I'm going to have some ground turkey. It's going to be mixed up with some tomatoes, with a side of spinach, and some jasmine rice. So I'm going to show you guys how I whip all this up and put it in a bowl and have it ready for the week. So I don't have to worry about going to get fast food at lunchtime at work. I just have all my food. I take it out the refrigerator, I take it with me, and I eat. And I eat healthy. That's how this body coming in. You see this body? Yeah, you see it. Anyway, so I'll be right back to show you guys how to do this. Catch you in a minute. All right, guys, so I have added some oil to the pan. I'm putting my salmon on that. And now I'm going to go ahead and add my salt. I'm gonna add a little bit of pepper. Well, a lot of pepper. And some red pepper for that spice. And then squeeze some lemon on top. Give it that zesty lemon taste, love that. Now I'm just gonna add some butter on top of it so the butter can cook and saturate while it's in the oven. And then add some lemon pieces on top of that also. I love the way salmon tastes with lemon on it. Now I'm just gonna put it in the oven for 20 minutes on 450. Now while that cooks, I'm gonna go ahead and prep up my chicken tenders. Just adding some oil to it and then some salt, some pepper, some red pepper, and I'm just gonna toss that around. I'm putting these in an air fryer, so that's why I added that little extra oil to it. Now I'm gonna add some breadcrumbs. As you guys can see, well, you will see, is that I'm doing this video and trying to cook the food. So it's a little struggle, so bear with me. I'm tossing this over into a little Ziploc bag. Such a struggle. And then I'm adding the chicken tender in it and I'm just tossing it around so it can coat on all sides. And once I'm done coating it all, I'll just take it out and I'm gonna place it on this plate so I can do the rest of them. Because as you can see, my little Ziploc bag is small. Don't judge me. But I'm gonna do that to about four of them, and then the rest of them, I'm gonna like just leave without the breadcrumbs. I'm just gonna leave them plain. Because I mean, you know, I don't need all the breadcrumbs either. Like I said, I'm trying to go healthy, guys. The healthy way. So here I am just adding it to the air fryer. I'm gonna add all the pieces of chicken to the air fryer. And then I'm gonna cook it for 15 minutes on 360 in an air fryer. Now while that cooks in the air fryer, I'm just going ahead and cooking up that ground turkey. I'm gonna add some salt and pepper to it, nothing fancy, and I'm gonna add that tomato to it to stir it up. Now I did add hot sauce and a little more red pepper. I just need that little spice. I love the spice. I didn't do half of the tomatoes outside of the pan though. Now here I'm just gonna cut up that zucchini that's gonna go with that salmon. Just gonna slice it up because I'm gonna mix the zucchini, and this is not zucchini, this is squash. The squash is what I'm slicing up first, then I will cut up the zucchini. There it is. There's Mr. Zucchini. So yeah, I'm just gonna slice that up just like I did the squash, and then I'm gonna add it to the pan and saute it with a little oil, some onion, and just add some salt and pepper for tasting. A little salt and pepper to taste. Oh, and a little red pepper too. Gotta be spicy. So this is my green beans. I got my green beans already in the pot. I got my rice already in the pot. Now I'm cooking this all together because guys, this is 20 minutes. All I have is 20 minutes. I have a busy day. My Sundays are very busy, so I have to cook as fast as I can. So here it is, I'm cooking up my zucchini. Got my green beans boiling and my rice. All cooking at the same time. Can't beat that. Look at it. Now here I'm just gonna go ahead and mix up that spinach. So I'm just gonna saute the onions and a little garlic and oil in a pan, and then I'm gonna add in that frozen spinach. Yeah, I'm prepping my healthy food because Pastor said today at church in order to get elevation, we have to have preparation. So guess what? I'm prepping this food because Lord knows I want to elevate in life, especially with this weight loss. Now look at how this salmon came out. You can't tell me that don't look good, y'all. That looks delicious. And it was. I will say, I had some already and it was delicious. Look at that. Don't them look like some chicken strips that you can go to Chick-fil-A and get? Tell Mr. Chick-fil-A don't mess with me. So these are all my containers. And this is what I'm going to put the food in. Boom. That quick. Now look at it. It's my meal prep. My lunch and my dinner. All 5 days. Let me give you a close view. Ooh. Stop playing with them, Danielle. Don't do it like that. That's how I have it, guys. That's all I got right there. That's the final product. Alright guys, that's all I have for you guys today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let me shout out my church, Freedom Movement Church. You see the t-shirt. So if you're in the Georgia, Atlanta area, Marietta, wherever, if you're in Georgia, come check us out. And guess what? We're even online now. With COVID going on, you can check us out on Facebook. But I hope you enjoyed this video. This is my meal prep for the week. I'm trying to eat healthy. I'm trying to do my thing. Y'all, I'm going to the gym. My pastor said it in the word today. We can't expect for God to just do it for us. We can't be praying saying, Lord, please let me lose that 20 pounds. You got to work for it. So that's what I did here today. I made my lunch and my dinner for the week, and I'm ready to go. So you guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video. And yeah, check you next time. Bye.